The Ring General has arrived.
A man who ruled NXT with an iron fist and now looks to dominate the main roster.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing Imperium from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
Without question, Gunther has made an immediate impact since his arrival.
A truly dominant specimen.
And a specimen who is as ready as ever to chop clean through the competition.
Hey, he puts others to the test. They often come up short. He moves with such a purpose, absolutely no wasted energy.
Well, that's because Gunther is saving himself completely for the battle ahead.
Yeah, but he does manage to make his entrance as intimidating as possible.
Here comes the greatest competitor in Mysterio family history.
Are you kidding me, Corey?
How many North American titles has Rey won, Cole?
And his opponent, representing the Judgment Day from San Diego, California. Weighing in at 200 pounds, the NXT North American Champion, Dirty Dominic Mysterio!
Many people, including myself, still have a bad taste in our mouths over the way Dominic has treated his Hall of Fame father and his entire family. What an ungrateful child.
Oh, Cole, Dirty Dom is simply following his own path, refusing to walk in anyone's shadow. And frankly, it should be admired. It's time to watch the most dangerous dude in WWE do what he does best.
Other than disrespect his father? I'm not exactly sure what you're talking about, Corey. The Ring General Gunther, ready to wage war in the ring here.
Cole, there are so many metaphors to describe Gunther's abilities in the ring, and you went with the most obvious one. That's what I get for expecting anything more than average from you.
That's where Gunther and I are very similar, Cole. We expect everyone to operate on our high level, and anything less is an insult.
Oh boy, this is gonna be a long night.
And then we've got Dominic Mysterio, a superstar who turned his back on his own family because he thought they were getting in the way of his greatness. Dom may have inherited his father's tremendous in-ring abilities, but he certainly didn't inherit his dad's class and honor.
Oh, spare me. I respect Dominic's choice to go be his own man, to put himself first. His family was just dragging him down. Dom is a cunning and lethal competitor. And now that he's surrounded himself with people who understand him, instead of holding him back, there's no limit to what he can accomplish.
Gunther looking to attack from above.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments. From the top.
Oh, I had that well scouted. Thrown back in under the ropes.
Boom! What an upper.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
And a kick out.
He is too fresh to have been kept down there.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
Oh my God, what a crossbody!
It has to be tough being as rigid as Gunther is. You have to wonder if Gunther is going to bend or break here tonight.
Cole, you wouldn't understand the higher standard that Gunther holds himself to. There's a reason why he has been so internationally successful, and he hasn't broken yet. When you hold yourself to his level, you're just better, plain and simple.
Gunther falling victim to a surge of attacks here.
Dominic is really remaining the aggressor here.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
from the middle.
What a tornado DDT.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Good wrench.
An unyielding showing of authority. No two ways about it. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. Hip drop.
With a reversal. Delivers the cross body. What a cross body. Jawbreaker interrupts the attack.
Ooh.
Big boot!
Incredible. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Pull that off, no one is going to question if you skip going to the gym today. The ring general, powerbomb. Dirty Dom is in serious danger. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
Somehow, some way, escapes defeat.
Still alive.
And Gunther definitely thought that would put him down. I can't imagine he's going to take it easy on him after such a defiant kick out.
Just mocking their opponent right now. Total disrespect.
He catches Gunther with a big counter.
Oh, kick to the face.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
And a series of vicious stomps.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. Look out! Oh. Suicide dive!
Took a massive risk, but it might have paid off.
Well measured. And now Mysterio has all gears in motion.
Yeah, somehow Gunther has to turn the tide.
Gunther clearly not impressed by his opponent thus far. Raw drop kick.
Oh no, trapping the arm. Vicious stomps to the hand.
He deflects it right back.
Snap power slam.
I was worried about this happening.
The superstar's waiting for him. Where's he at? Uh-oh, there he is.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
Gunther from behind, looking to cinch it in. This one may be over.
Rear naked choke now locked in.
Dirty Dom about to say Baba.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Teeth.
tummy.
Tummy?
And plenty of damage continues to mount on Gunther.
Yeah, Gunther's stamina is being put to the ultimate test.
Ooh, oh man!
He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans!
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Up high!
Cross body from the top! For the win! Kicks out before the two count.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Big boot to the guts. Oh, just turn that around.
Gunther wants to finish this, delivering a powerbomb.
Gunther can taste victory now.
Wow, he's going to celebrate all night long.
Here is your winner, Gunther!
He was able to push aside the metaphorical noise in this one and secure the victory.
Hey, they were just trying to keep them on their toes here. And guess what? They did. So it looks like a win-win to me.